This is me when I do Rock the Cradle.